Here we go, folks. It's go time.
And on the other end, you have Otis, who spent a considerable amount of time living in a van down by the river.
Oh, I just hope Otis hears what you say, and he comes over here and he caterpillars you.
I don't think he can make the distance, but I'm sure he's dumb enough to try. Reversal! What a counter!
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
The guillotine is locked in.
Up and over. That's an effective way to display offense from the apron.
Oh, man. Super kick by Johnny Wrestling. Oh, what a clothesline. They call Tommaso Ciampa the Sicilian psychopath. Corey, can you enlighten the world on why he has that nickname?
You have to ask Mama and Papa Ciampa about that first part, but all you need to do is catch a glimpse of Tommaso Ciampa and realize he's as sadistic as they come. A heart as cold as ice and black as night. He'd be my type of guy if it weren't for the fact that Ciampa isn't anyone's type of guy, except for his own.
What a shot.
That hurt. Jawbreaker! Call the dentist.
The fact that Ciampa is even too much for you, Corey, proves just what kind of psychopath he really is.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Just launched.
Guys, Tommaso Ciampa taking full advantage. Oh, going up to the top rope.
Oh, just inflicting so much damage to the body.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
I think we're going to get the tag, guys.
I don't know. Those last few inches have to feel like a mile right now.
He makes the tag.
The tides have turned now, Michael. In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner lock up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match via pinfall, submission, countout, or disqualification. Into the STO!
Gets the tag. In a standard tag team match, one competitor is in the ring against an opponent, and their teammate is in their corner standing on the ring apron. I should also point out that the competitor in the ring, as far as the referee is concerned, is the legal man. Only the legal man can attempt to score a fall over an opponent or be defeated by an opponent.
In a tag match, when a superstar tags their partner, the person who tagged out has until the referees count five to exit the ring. For a tag to be considered legal, both of the superstar's feet have to be on the apron. The partner must be touching the tag rope in the corner. Both team members must touch, and the referee must see the tag be made.
No quarter being given by each. Tag. They're setting him up. Devastating kick.
Will he be able to capitalize? Can Tucker pull through?
Very competitive tag team match. And Gargano showing such creativity.
Looks like he might be setting up. Oh, wait a minute.
How bad do these two want to destroy each other?
Look at this.
One, two, three.
What a tag team display. These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
Yeah, he's putting in the work.
These guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as these highlights show very well.
Here are your winners, Tommaso Ciampa and Johnny Gargano, D.I.Y.
That's it for this tag team match, and what a thrilling match it was.
Tag teams, beware. These two guys are legit.
Well, that was indeed a great match, and I think it's worth emphasizing how huge this victory is.